Welcome, stranger.
You've been sent here by the old dragon? Very well. What family do you belong to? None? How can you not belong to a family? Every being needs a family. How can you live without such an important relationship? Fear not. The family Grack will adopt you. Yes, we will. We will be your family. Go to the sacred place of naming and speak to the shaman. He will give you your Grack name.
I do feel honored. One goal.
The name written on this scroll shall be your name. Wear it with pride. You are now officially a member of the family Grack. Go now and greet your new family.
Thank you. This is, really nice.
Welcome to our family, child. Now that you're part of the family, we have an important mission for you. This scroll contains the names of the undead from the nearby ruins. We recovered their names, and we will now build a shrine so they can stop walking the earth. We need to take this scroll to our brothers in the settlement. Please, deliver it to Thaziz. He is the head of our family there.
Don't worry, the scroll will arrive safely. grave you have risen from.
Thank you.
best you will be again soon. From Henkels with love.
Arrived just in time. The fog was strong, but fortunately we had enough incense from our marigold flowers to prevail. Marigolds are doubly valuable. If you crush and ingest them, they will temporarily boost your powers and make you more effective against the fog monster. Thank you for the list of names. This is very good. Now we can build a shrine to contain it. That is the only way to send the poor, wandering, undead souls onto their eternal rest. First, we must clear the building site.
Building a memorial? Well, I'm sure you know what you are doing.
Can safely build the memorial shrine and send the poor souls to their well-earned rest. I know you want to continue with your journey. There is a small village west of here. Go there and talk to your brother. He will give you directions to the desert. You must pass through it if you want to reach the jungle. I wish you safety and Godspeed.
I will find him. Thank you for your hospitality.
for driving out the fog. It's very strong today, so dense I almost thought we were conquered. It will return as soon as it recovers from the fight, so we must secure the village before I can aid you. We need marigold. Lots of marigold. There is a large field close to here. Let's go there and see if it's safe to harvest.
Flowers against a monster? Well, whatever works. It must be around here somewhere.
There's more than enough here to give the fog a good beating. Thank you again for your help. Your deeds won't be forgotten. I don't want to delay your journey to the desert lands any longer. Just follow me. I'll show you the way. Be wary. We must fight our way past the fog.
I'm ready. I could settle down in a small place like this one. into eternal darkness. You do not hit a Seraph.
Again.
for the very last time. Hey! Netherworld. This is too much baggage. Seraphim or no, even I can carry only a certain amount of items. This is too much baggage. Where do you expect me to fit this in?
See the machinery pieces over there? I've never been this close to the machine before. Interesting. I think I can fix the leak in the machine with those pieces. The energy seeping from the leak is what keeps the swirling mist of miasma alive and strong. Come on, let's fix the leak and defeat the monster once and for all. You can either stay here to defend this spot, or join me and guard my back while I fix the leak.
I'm glad you're familiar with such things. That hurts! May the Maker be with you. This is too much baggage. Where do you expect me to fit this in? By the gods, I'm overloaded again. I'll have to part with the insignificant things first.
We fixed it. The swirling mist of miasma is truly defeated, not just temporarily driven away. This is an incredible achievement for all our families. The desert you're looking for begins south of here. Let's go.
Too much baggage. With the insignificant things first.
is the warrior's land. If you want to pass through here, you must first prove your skill. You will fight each other. Only when one of you is dead may the other move on.
I will not attack my comrade. If that means we die, then at least it will be with honor and not disloyalty.
You are extremely loyal. Loyalty is as valued here as bravery. You have shown both. If you want to join our tribe, you are welcome.
This is an offer I can't refuse. With the fog monster gone, I'm not needed at my old village. I seek adventure and a new home, and these people offer me both. I'll leave you now. You'll be able to find the oasis in the south without help. It has been an honor and a pleasure to walk and fight by your side. Farewell, my friend. Take care during your travels.
Your loyalty is exemplary. Farewell, and good luck on all your ways.